family, we've got an heirloom. They handed it to me a year ago. It's been in our possession since Granddad was a lad. I'll tell you what it is, and then you'll know. It's my granddad's flannelette nightshirt. In it I got christened one day. Down at the church, they were in a whirl. No one seemed to know if I was boy or girl. They'd had one or two, they were in a mess. Well, it's all right, said the preacher, rather curt. We've been and had a quiz, and we found out what it is. Why, his granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, granddad's flannelette shirt. With me granddad's flannelette night shirt, I got married one day. In the train, my bride gave a shout. Woo! What is that you are pulling out? I said it's old-fashioned and it's tattered and torn, but I brought it honeymooning with me girl. When she said, what is it, dear? I whispered in her ear, why, it's granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, granddad's flannelette shirt. The other day I got an invitation to go and join a nudist colony. And as the life is healthy and in the open air, I trotted off as happy as can be. With my granddad's flannelette nightshirt, I walked up to the door. Someone said, now don't make a fuss, just take off your clothes and you'll be like us. I was bashful, so I stayed by myself, for with the girls I didn't want to flirt. But when I fell asleep, they all came and had a peek at my granddad's flannelette shirt. Lordy, lordy, granddad's flannelette shirt.
Performance I've ever given.
Oh dear, oh dear.